Hello everyone, my name is Dominono, and something seems a little different today. Is it the galaxy map? No, that's there. Is it Kelly Chambers' perfume? No, that's weird. Is it my private terminal has been hacked into and all of my bank details have been stolen? No, it's not that either. It's that I have weird new scars and some dumb contact lenses of my own. Because I actually went ahead and maxed out the Renegade thing with some less than subtle invasions of the save file. And for all the reasons that I explained, that's all I've done. Honest, Scout's honor. I haven't done anything else. I've just done that so that nothing is limited to me on the path that I want to play the game at, which I think is fairly reasonable. So this is the galaxy map, as we now know it. In order to go places outside of the system, you actually have to travel there. And then mass relays only go to a certain handful of stuff. And in order to go out of this to other systems in the area, we'd need fuel, which I have bought and maxed out for now. Just make your mind up. And rather than doing little side quests in square miles of terrain, now you just scan shit from orbit. And this is about as involved as that gets. I actually scanned another planet in the same system just to double check that everything was as it should be. So you can see here, obviously, that I didn't cheat more than I said I would. I didn't give myself like unreasonable amounts of resources or shit. I'm not a complete cheaty hack. But this right here is essentially the gist of the whole scanning affair. Just wait until the thing says something, and then launch a probe into it. Riveting, right? Fucking amazing stuff. I guess, I don't know, maybe they felt like the first game was a bit too slow for this kind of thing. Like, all of the loading and shit was somehow a bad idea, so they decided to just do this instead. I don't know what that logic was. I liked the other one more. It made the universe feel bigger. Like this bit, you can read more about like the planets and shit on their scanning thing, like as you always could, but just doing this is not super engaging. And annoyingly, it is necessary because there's like no way to get your upgrade materials in ready supply just playing the missions. You need to do this if you want to upgrade your gear, and you need to upgrade your gear because that's important. Whoops, I can quit the galaxy map. But yeah, it's just, I like this. This is better. But then I think it would have been nice to have the same deal that they had beforehand. Oh well. Let's actually go do a mission, shall we? Dock at Omega, which is a space station controlled by criminals, basically. It's like a big dumb space jellyfish. Kind of. Wonder who built this shit. Somebody who was like, I have a whole bunch of illegal shit to sell and nowhere to keep it. I should build a big space station in an asteroid belt. That would be a good idea, wouldn't it? If I seem slightly irritated, it's because there is a lot of wind going on right now, and the power is fluctuating. We're currently up to 3 power cuts today, and if this one interrupts my recording, I'm going to be very upset. Will not be happy a bit. Miranda and Jacob, let's go. Let's go investigate Omega. Oh, right, yeah, you've been leveled up, so we'll upgrade your class distinctions, because that's the one I noticed has the biggest upgrade. When I've got level up, I think I'll give myself pull, and then I'll probably try and unlock shockwave, or maybe, you know what, I don't know how many I'll get when I level up, so whatever. I like being able to change the weapon loadout, that's handy. But we need the doctor from this mission to get our upgrades and do that stuff.
Welcome to Omega. You're new here, aren't you? I can always tell. Allow me to... Oh, hello, Mocklin. I was just...
Leave, Farget, now.
Of course, Mocklin. Whatever she wants.
She wants your eyeballs to stay contained by your eyelids.
Scavengers, welcome to Omega, Shepard.
You know who I am?
Oh.
Of course. We had you tagged the moment you entered the Terminus systems. You're not as subtle as you think. Aria wants to know what brings a dead Spectre to Omega. I suggest you go to Afterlife now and present yourself.
Uh-huh. Do you now? Now, Commander Shepard doesn't do what nobody tells Commander Shepard to do, except what Commander Shepard tells Commander Shepard to do. And Commander Shepard tells the subtitles to come back on. Sorry, I don't know why that happened. I will fix that after this conversation.
I'll talk to your boss when I'm damn well ready.
Then you'd better get ready. No one keeps Aria waiting. Afterlife, now.
I'm receiving quarantine warnings about the slums where Dr. Morton Solis runs the clinic. Anticipate resistance at the transport station. I have also accessed messages between mercenary groups regarding plans to deal with the Archangel. There's a recruiting station at Afterlife that may have information on him.
Huh. So you're spying on everybody, are you, Edie? Good woman. Robot. Whatever. Fucking gameplay. Subtitles. I don't know why they turned off. Oh well, my bad. Map. Hey, an actual map this time instead of the weird thing that we had in Mass Effect 1. Shows you where the shops are, shows you where the stuff is. Appreciate that. Appreciate it a lot. Transport depot. Afterlife entrance. Aria, who apparently runs the place. Apartments. We should check out the shop as we're going past, just in case there's... Like, I remember the engineers, Scottish and to the point, said that there was some stuff on Omega that they could use. In view of Omega. Talk to Miranda about it. And why not?
Omega, what a piss hole.
Yeah.
At least it keeps you on your toes. I've had to come here on business before. I feel like I need a shower afterward, in addition to normal decontamination.
Yeah, I can see why. This place looks like it smells like any gutter in London. Well, one of the gutters in the low-end parts, anyway. The parts of London that you... Oh, they're talking shit about humans. How nice of them. I am going the right way here, aren't I? Yeah. Into the shop, just to find some cool stuff. Going shopping. Is it?
Humans are a blight on galactic purity.
Aww.
You're a blight. And you, human.
Okay. Well, thanks, buddy. I believe those are Batarians. I don't think we met them in Mass Effect 1. Cool armor. News reports are still going. Fair enough. Hello, Harrit.
Tentatively excited. Welcome, human. What can I get for you?
I love the Algor. They're so big and cute. They're like whales.
What kinds of things do you sell here?
Friendly, salvaged parts. All kinds. Mostly legitimate.
Mostly.
With pride, my prices are the lowest anywhere on the station. You won't find salvage cheaper than mine.
I have things to do.
Courteously, have a fine day. Take a look at my kiosk if you want to buy anything.
I think I might. A visor, huh? Increases headshot damage. So yeah, you can buy like straight up armor like this now. A model of a Geth ship, why the fuck not? Capacitor chest plate, reduces the delay before shields start regenerating. Oh, that's just a straight flat upgrade, so that's nice. Hack module, doubles the time limit for hacks. Ooh. That's pretty good. Costs 30 grand. But... Plus, I haven't seen, like, a super important reason to use it. Like, none of the hacks I've failed have been because of time constraints. Personalization items can be viewed in the captain's cabin. Fair enough. Miranda, what? Why were you down there? You creeping around?
I might have something here for you. Not much.
Uh-huh.
You might snare a few tourists with these prices, but I'm not giving you a single credit.
Sure, you can find things cheaper if you're willing to risk the black market.
I am.
Well, you and I could do business if you just charge what this crap is worth.
Fine. I'll give you the uppity human discount. And that's all you're getting.
Yeah, that's fine. I'll run you over for any back in like bonuses I can have. Stimulator conduits increases your sprint speed, essentially. Ooh, more spaceship crawlers for my wall. An upgrade for sniper damage. And an issue of Fornax. Sure, why not? For the educational experience. Sniper rifle damage upgrade? Improves sniper rifles for your entire squad. It's 50 grand, but, you know, what am I going to spend money on anyways? Sprint speed is irrelevant. Oh, does that upgrade just... Yeah, it looks like that upgrade just happens rather than fucks up anything. I thought you might be able to talk to me about something else, but I guess not. Anything else? I'm sure there was another shop in here somewhere. Wasn't there? Oh yeah, it's another salvage. The Emporium, the market is where I just was. Oh, and there's like a salvage thing this way and around? What was that? Scram Bolton? Yeah. Oh, you're something else from the Terminus systems. You are Vorta, I think. Vorcha, maybe.
This place. How can these people be left to rot like this?
You don't understand, or you don't want to.
Doesn't really matter.
No. Omega has worked this way for a very long time. No one's changing it now.
Yeah. Shitholes work like shitholes. Hello. You're toothy.
You're mad. Tell Captain Gabon we not kill anyone today.
Who?
I don't know a Captain Gabon. Why would I tell him anything?
I trust you. Tell Gabon we know his tricks. We not kill anyone today.
Okay.
There seem to be a lot of Vorcha on Omega.
Go away. Talk too much. Gabon's box get no more. We leave.
Good talking to you.
No more talk. We know Gabon's tricks. We leave.
Okay. Well, I feel like I got maybe a tenth of the conversation that's actually going on there. Ken Salvage. Oh, hello. You're a Quarian.
Hello there. Might I interest you in some salvage tech?
Every Possibly.
Every goes toward a ticket to get me off this forsaken rock.
Your prices suck.
To pay these prices for salvage parts.
I know. It's crippling my sales.
Then sell them
prices,
cheaper.
I'll consider buying. Otherwise, I'll keep walking.
Doofus.
You're right. I'll give you whatever you like for the original price. And if this gets back to Hera, I'll deal with it then.
Fair enough.
What brought
Why
a
are you
kid
here?
Like you to Omega?
My pilgrimage. What money I had got stolen within a few days, so I decided to sell salvage parts. You can see how that turned out. Hera's forcing me to sell high, and I can't even afford a ticket off this station.
Huh. Well, that's kind of shitty.
Hera control your prices?
Hera made me swear not to undercut it, no matter what. Was here first, so it's his right.
Uh-huh.
No one will buy from me when he's so much cheaper. I can't save enough money for a ticket off the station.
I'll have a talk with him, you know, use my words. Diplomacy.
I could go talk to Herrick for you. Get him to ease up.
I won't stop you. If you can convince him to lay off, maybe I'll get off this station after all. His shop's up the ramp, near where Marsh sells his goods. Anything you can do will be much appreciated.
Yeah.
Please check with my kiosk to see what I have for sale. Thank you.
I'll see what I can do. You know, people back home call me the ambassador. Yeah. We're not gonna let him in that's the ambassador of Knuckles, but you know, I do what I do. 25 grand for a heavy weapon upgrade. That's fucking like half the price that the sniper one was. Heavy skin weave. Shepherd gets extra health. Shit's fucking expensive. Oh, hello. This is the couplings for Engineer Dippy and Doodad. Shotgun damage? Yeah, I guess, why not?
I'll take it.
Need to find some more credits somehow. Now, let's see, where's this, what was his name? Hammond? Was he the Elcor? I think he was. Shotgun damage. There's a lot of Vorcha down here. I probably don't need to go this way. I don't need to go that way. Maybe there'll be something important there later. But for now... It is, Hammond, isn't it? Marsh, Maggot. Harrit, whatever. Close enough.
Tentatively excited. Welcome, human. What can I get for you?
Good work with that Quarian. Now let's
talk. Tell me about your deal with the Quarian over there.
Suspicious. If I had made such a deal, I would certainly not be inclined to discuss it. Accusatory. I don't understand how it is any concern of yours.
Shut him down? What? No. That's not what I wanted.
What if you and I make a deal? You let him set his own prices, and I won't break your legs.
Yeah, that's better.
It's barely contained terror. You drive a hard bargain, human.
I haven't even started.
Resignation, very well. I will release the Quarian from his promise.
How is that a paragon option exactly?
There is no ill will. I offer you a discount on my own wares.
I have things to do.
Courteously, have a fine day.
Great. Fucking now it's bloody like half the price. Ugh. Fuck's sake. But see what I mean? Like, Renegade is just asshole fucking for no reason, and then Paragon is just like, hey, I'll fucking break your legs. I thought that was supposed to be the Renegade option here if I decided to fucking help this doofus. Oh well.
You spoke to Harrit. Thank you so much.
Word travels fast here, apparently.
I'll be off the station in no time.
Take care.
Grand.
Of
you too.
Well, see ya. Hey, experience. I like that. Right, we've done our shopping, so I guess now we should go. Now that we've made Aria wait for like 20 minutes, I suppose we should go and talk to her. Now that we've defined the point that nobody tells Commander Shepard where the fuck to go, other than Commander Shepard, and occasionally Cerberus. Oh well. In your own time, Dawes, Jesus. I have places to be, things to do. I wonder if I could just straight up ignore her and go looking for Morden Solas. Hello, Gavorn? Who are you? A Turian with a gun, just standing around.
Captain Gavorn, head of the Wretched task force.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you're the guy that the Wretched was talking about.
What's your job here exactly?
Keep the Wretched in line. Keep them out of Arya's sight. That's about it.
There's an awful lot of Wretched here. What are they planning?
Wretched? Plan? A pestilence, nothing more. If they started planning, we'd all be in big trouble.
Huh. I'll just be going.
Keep moving.
I can, alright then, jeez. Afterlife.
Come on, let me in. Arya's expecting me.
Annoyed. If she were expecting you, you'd
be Yeah, you tell him, Bouncer. I'm sure she is. Man, that guy's a nerd. Nope, hello. Some asshole.
Man who's damn about to ruin.
I'm not looking for trouble.
Maybe I am. Maybe you better get out of here before I find you some.
All right. I've got stuff to do anyway.
Yeah. Going to find your balls. You fucking what, mate? Batarians. They're pretty aggressive. Oh well. Hey! It's like fucking. Oh, hello, I saw Brandy. Dr. Chakwas wanted Brandy. Yo, give me your Brandy, nerd. Sick. Give me a drink while I'm here. Fucking, alright, why are we doing sign language here? Delicious. Gatorade. My favorite. See you later. Do you two want anything? No? I guess not. I mean, I didn't really ask, but that ain't the point. Let's see. If I remember... Oh, Aria Taluk. She's up here.
Talk to
Aria. All right. Jeez. Miserable bastards in here. Hey, how you doing?
That's close enough.
All right. I could kill all of these guys.
Stand still.
Okay.
If you're looking for weapons, you're not doing a very good job.
Yeah.
Can't be too careful with dead specters. That could be anyone wearing your face.
How could it?
You're the person to talk to if I have questions.
They're clean.
Depends on the questions.
You does run it. Omega?
Sorry, Miss Ego.
I am Omega.
Oh, okay. You're a shitty bar in a slum.
But you need more. Everyone needs more something, and they all come to me.
Uh-huh.
I'm the boss, CEO, queen, if you're feeling dramatic. It doesn't matter. Omega has no titled ruler and only one ruler.
Let me guess. Don't fuck with Arya?
Don't fuck with Arya.
Look at that. Predictable as well as egomaniac. Yeah. Our rules are kind of aligned, really, actually.
Sounds like neither of us likes being jerked around.
And on your ship, that would matter. Here, we entertain my preferences.
Uh-huh. Whatever. You wear a weird jacket.
What can I do for you?
Morden Solus.
Morden Solus. Do you know where I can find him?
The Solarian doctor? Last I heard, he was trying to help plague victims in the quarantine zone. I always liked Morden. He's as likely to heal you as he is to shoot you.
Ah, sounds like a cool bloke.
How do I get to him?
If you really need to find him, take a shuttle to the quarantine zone. No guarantee they'll let you in, of course.
My guarantees come with thermal clips. Archangel.
You and half of Omega. You want him dead too?
No.
I'm putting a team together. He's on my list.
Interesting. You're gonna make some enemies teaming up with Archangel.
Oh no.
That's assuming you can get to him. He's in a bit of trouble right now.
Just tell me how to find him.
The local merc groups are recruiting anyone with a gun to help them take down Archangel.
Sounds like that might be our ticket in.
They're using a private room for recruiting. Just over there. I'm sure they'll sign you up.
Yeah. Who's after him?
Which merc groups are after Archangel?
Blue Suns, Eclipse, Blood Pack. They're Omega's major players. Unless they're at war, you'll never see them together. But one thing they hate more than each other is Archangel.
Fair enough. What about you?
You hate Archangel?
I don't have time for hate. But I distrust them all equally. For now, I'm happy just to let them kill each other.
Fair enough, I suppose.
I appreciate the help.
See if you still feel that way when the mercs realize you're here to help him.
Indifference, Omega, you. What about
Tell
you?
Tell me how you got set up here.
That's as privileged as information gets. I have many friends and enemies I keep at varying distances. I don't count you among either. We'll see how useful you prove.
Did you really need to stand up to deliver that speech?
Short answer? Mind your own damn business.
Yeah, fair enough.
Maybe I'll come back later.
Maybe I'll be here.
Yeah, fine. I get you. Right. Solus first, I think. So the transport depot just straight back out of here and then on the right. Fine. Should be simple enough. Hey, here we go. Quarantine zone. Decontamination districts.
There's a plague. Nobody gets in or out.
You can't keep me out. I live in there.
I'm doing you a favor, lady. If you go in, the guards will cut you down.
You can't do this. Everything I own is in that apartment.
Why are you telling me?
I told you to get lost, lady. The plague has the whole zone quarantined. Nobody gets in.
I'm human, you ass. Humans can't get the plague. Now let me get my stuff out before looters get it.
That sounds
this
convenient.
This affects every other race out there. We're not taking chances. Nobody gets in till the plague has run its course.
Who are you?
I didn't think Omega had any kind of law enforcement. Who gave the order to quarantine the slums?
Fresh off the transport, huh? Arya Talok calls the shots around here. She's got her little blue hands on every business in this district. A plague is bad for business. She hired us to keep anyone from entering or leaving the quarantine zone.
There's a Solarian named Morden Solus in the slums. I've got to get in there to find him.
The doctor? Yeah, crazy bastard opened a clinic in the district a few months ago. Blue Suns weren't too happy when he moved in.
No.
I hear Morden's trying to deal with the plague. I wish him luck. The area is still locked down. Our orders are to wait until either the plague or the Blue Suns kill everyone. Then go in and clean up.
Why are the Blue Suns in here?
Who are the Blue Suns?
Mercenary gang that runs the district. At least they used to.
The guys are mostly Turian. I heard the plague hit them pretty hard. Now the whole district is up for grabs. I hear the Vorcha are making a move. Plague can't hurt them. Immune to disease.
Yeah.
Just one more reason you don't want to go in there.
Yeah, well, I'm pretty tough anyway. More than the plague, I don't really care. We're
Take
going in.
Take a good long look at me. Do I look like a looter?
No.
That's right. Now I'm going in. If I find looters, I'll kill them. Anybody gets in my way, I'll kill them too.
I'll call the guards. They'll let you in with no trouble.
Grand.
You're stopping me, but not them? You son of a bitch.
You don't have a grenade launcher, lady. Get lost.
You can't borrow mine.
Fortunately, humans are immune to the plague.
That is awfully convenient. Wonder what the deal with that is. Like, I mean, how different can human and vulture be from everybody else? Krogan and vulture regenerate their health. Incendiary powers and warp attacks stop regeneration. Good to know. Also strange that I can just change my squad when we get here. Appreciate it, though. I don't mind that. Just in case you want to bring something new. And obviously you can tell that this is an actual fighting zone because you're thrown right in there with your gun out. Oh, refined element zero, just hanging around with a dead dude. Why not? Biotic and tech power research. Okay. Am I using my pistol? No, my shuriken thingy. It's not terrible, but I don't know how many shields anybody's likely to have. I've got throw, I've got singularity, and I've got warp. Yeah. I didn't have pull yet. I wanted to get pull at some point later. Grand, thanks for not shooting. You know, you guys have it rough. Like, if the plague affects you and you're being ordered to stay in here anyway. Like, that's kind of grim, actually. What's stopping me from shooting both of you anyway? Yeah.
Good luck in there. Blue Sun's the vulture shooting anything that moves.
Yeah, well, the last thing that's moving in here is gonna be me. You appear to be the Blue Sun's in question. Let's talk singularities. It looks like you're having trouble.
Guess they just left the dead in the street.
Yeah, it looks that way. I want my pistol. It's got better aim.
Must be trying to keep the plague from spreading.
Really, you think? Genius. Let's hack because I need the money. Money, money. Thank you, creds. Objective's that way, I can't actually show up the map. Fine. Anything else cool around here? That's a door to bypass. Power cells for the heavy weapons, fine. There doesn't seem to be like a hard limit, like based on your RPG talents. Whether or not you can actually open this stuff, as opposed to can you do the thing that it needs you to do. And for the most part, yes, I believe we can, on account of we have working brains. Bam. Not exactly hard, is it? Hello? You're all dead.
Looks like he tried to claw his way out. No one wants to die trapped like an animal.
Well, that's grim. What does this say? Gonna play a lot of games of Go Fish. Wow, that's rough. Yeah, that sounds like a cough, all right. Oh yeah, just him. I wonder if delusion is a symptom.
Davis died last night. He's still talking to me, though.
Huh.
Good to hear his voice. The company is nice. Nobody should die alone.
Wow. That's a bummer. I guess plagues of any kind are a bummer, really. Unless they're of gripes. Hey, you look kind of dead. How's that working out?
Human. Should have guessed.
Oh.
Bad enough you infect us with this plague. Now you lack the decency to even wait until I die before you come to steal my possessions.
I didn't infect you with shit.
Humans didn't create this plague.
Lies drip from your mouth like the blood from my sores. The proof is there for all to see. Your species is the only one that does not succumb to the virus. Yours and the wretched Vorcha.
Well, I can see why you'd blame us for that shit, but I don't really care.
Morton, not help some whiny Batarian.
Humans looking for the human sympathizer. I hope the Vorcha burn Morton and his clinic to the ground. Damn it. Damn you. Can't.
Oh, well.
I doubt he could have helped us anyway.
Probably not. Steal his stuff. I don't feel bad because he sounded racist. Fucking. Do you want to just give me the useful shit? Thank you. Copyright over here. They're making some pretty big leaps, ain't they? Let me in. I want all of your stuff. Hi, I'm Commander Shepard. I'm a Spectre and I need your money. Also, you're dead. Not though. Well, bummer. But you're dead, therefore you don't need your money. Dead people aren't gonna save the galaxy, okay? Commander Shepard is. Commander Shepard doesn't have time for that other bullshit. Legionnaire, trooper, this shit. Hello. It tells me up in the top left how effective my abilities are, and Singularity is apparently fine on shields. Get him. Are we? Running into that probably wasn't a good idea. Wink. Ooh, that sounded painful.
Very nice.
Wow, that was alright. Anyone else?
Yes.
Okay, thanks Miranda, calm down. Fucking hiding around this corner, right? Do you? Blue Sun's armor looks pretty cool. I can tell by the lack of any more music that they're all dead. There's actually quite a few of them, though. Anything cool over there? I don't know. Didn't see. Yeah, I gotta check just in case there's some goodies. I must loot. I loot, therefore I am. Nope, we're good. Okay. Never mind, team. There's nothing worth stealing over here. I mean, reappropriating over here. I'm not a good guy. I'm not a bad guy. I'm just the guy with the guns who's not dead. You. This. Bip. The most riveting of him. Like, I know that hacking minigames are never super engaging, but... you know, just... you want them to be less than 100% garbage. Yeah, the objective is that way, so there's something down here in the apartments. Something worth nicking, maybe? Huh? You want to give me something cool? Yeah?
Oh, thank God you're human.
Yeah, I am. Yeah, well... clearly, they didn't.
Ever since this plague started, the Blue Suns have been out to get us. They're killing as many people as the disease.
Hmm. What I hear, right? That this plague doesn't affect humans?
No. It seems like some kind of bioweapon or something. Since it affects so many different species, the Blue Suns figure humans caused it. They're shooting us on sight. God knows how many have already died.
They should be looking at the Vorcha, not us. Ever since the plague hit, they've been taking over Blue Sun's territory.
Uh-huh.
You said the Vorcha moved in just after the plague hit?
Right after the district was quarantined. Vorcha are immune to diseases, so they're not getting sick.
Not sure where they came from. Never saw many Vorcha around before. Sure seemed like they were ready for this.
Only nobody thinks the Vorcha are smart enough to create a virus like this. The Blue Suns need someone else to blame. Like us.
Well, the Vorcha didn't exactly seem like the most intelligent of folks, but then can't judge a book by its cover.
You said the Vorcha were taking over Blue Sun's territory?
Trying to. The Blue Suns don't go down easy. The plague softened them up, but they still have enough firepower to hold some of their turf. The Turians are getting pushed back. The deeper you go into the district, the more Vorcha you'll see. Unless they see you first.
Fair enough.
I need to find Morton Soltz.
Oh yeah, him. He's got a clinic on the other side of the district.
Heard he's taking in refugees now, trying to help plague victims, offering protection from the Suns and the Vorcha.
Sure. A doctor with military-grade mechs helping people for free. On Omega, grow up.
Yeah, I trust him?
Sounds like you don't think much of the doctor in his clinic.
The Vorcha tried to muscle in. He gunned them down. Just like that. Pop, pop, pop. Didn't even use his mechs.
Then the Blue Suns heard he was sheltering humans and they went to burn down the clinic.
Hmm.
He killed them, too. Then he went inside and got back to work. He's cold. Must be Solarian special forces or something.
Oh, well, we did find out that he is, didn't we?
I have to go.
It's in his dossier.
You're just drawing attention to our hiding spot.
Fine. I'm stealing your credits, though. Vulture. Hey, money. I need that. Trust me, your money will go towards saving the universe and not hookers and blow. Honest. I'm Commander Shepard. I don't need hookers. Gonna give me some of that space ass. Modified assault rifle.
This is valuable.
It is valuable. But we need Morton to build it. Anybody else down here? Objective that way. Blood pack, huh? Alright. Blood pack pyro. Is that a Baron? Well, it was. Okay. Can I get you around the corner? I can! Sweet curveballs. You should watch out for that. It's leaking. Baron. Huh. So the Vorcha are generally with the blood pack then. Right. Blue Suns, generally Turian. Blood Pack, generally Vorcha. What were the other ones? Eclipse? I wonder who they usually are. Don't know what's going on back there, but I'm gonna go ahead and nick some more shit. Said that the objective was back that way. I suppose we should probably free that. Oh, hi. Krogan. Oh yeah, that's right. Blood Pack are, generally Krogan and, Vorcha. No, not a bad combo. A bunch that are resilient to disease and shit, and some heavy battle tanks. Fucking... Wow, hello. There's actually quite a lot of you here. Let's talk about warp. Fucking hell, how many of you are there? Enough, apparently.
Have a nice trip.
See you next fall.
You're done.
Yeah, he is done. Miranda, wake up. More ammo, please. Grand. Anything else around here, or is it all just bullshit? No, looks like there could be something handy over here, maybe? Upgrades behind the kiosk. Free guns. Something like that. Oh, clinic. That's the way we're going. Hello. Hi there.
No funny business once you're in the clinic, unless you want to deal with those mechs.
All things considered, I probably could.
Hostiles are clear.
Yeah, all right, Jacob, calm down.
Done. Morton's around here somewhere. Go talk to him. We need all the help we can get.
Okay.
Sorry, too busy to stop and chat. You should go find Morton.
Okay. Why is there a weapons logger here? Patients, guards, medic stations.
This clinic is a sanctuary. If you're looking for trouble, go somewhere else.
Okay, all right.
While we're here, we saw humans looting the apartments of the dead. It made me sick.
Really? I thought the plague did that.
Morton saved my life. I owe him everything.
Yeah, well, this Morton dude sounds like he's got strange,
Use Valanarin. Plenty on hand. Almost as good. Causes cramping in batarians. Supplement with butamerol.
Huh.
Senazine is the catalyst. Bonds to genetic markers. Hard to find. Expensive to mass produce. Why not heplicore? Too unstable. Inconsistent results. Demazine, better option. No. Demazine, toxic to humans. Not an option.
Huh. Right then, sounds like he's thinking real fast. Meanwhile, I'm going to go loot his stores. I mean, repurpose.
I'll take it.
Yes, I will. Sick. More metagel. I appreciate more metagel. Don't mind me, I'm just rummaging through your stores for spare stuff.
Professor Morton Solis?
Don't recognize you from area. Too well armed to be refugees. No mercenary uniform. Quarantine still in effect. Here for something else. Vorcha. Crew to clean them out. Unlikely. Vorcha a symptom, not a cause. The plague. Investigating possible use as bioweapon. No. Too many guns.
Get to the point.
I came here to find you, okay? I'm Commander Shepard. I'm on a critical mission, and I need your help.
Mission? What mission? No. Too busy. Clinic understaffed. Plague spreading too fast. Who sent you?
Cerberus.
Ever heard of an organization called Cerberus?
Crossed paths on occasion. Thought they only worked with humans. Why request Salarian aid?
Collectors.
I'm on a mission to shut down the collectors, and I need your help.
Collectors? Interesting. Plague hitting these slums is engineered. Collectors one of few groups with technology to design it. Our goals may be similar. But must stop plague first. Already have a cure. Need to distribute it at Environmental Control Center. Vorcha guarding it. Need to kill them.
You think way too fast, don't you?
Just once, I'd like to ask someone for help and hear them say, sure, let's go, right now, no strings attached.
Life is a negotiation. We all want. We all give to get what we want.
Yeah. You're not wrong. You're probably the oldest looking Salarian I've ever seen.
Vorcha have shut down environmental systems. Trying to kill everyone. Need to get power back on before district suffocates. Here, take my cure. Also, bonus in good faith, weapon from dead Blue Sun's mercs may come in handy against Vorcha. One more thing. Daniel, one of my assistants, went into Vorcha territory looking for victims. Hasn't come back.
Probably dead.
A doctor doesn't have much chance against a Vorcha horde. You shouldn't have sent him.
Stubborn. Told him not to go. Odds of survival low. But he's smart, careful, bright future, I hope.
Yeah, well.
Let's head for the environmental plant.
If I find him, I'll send him back this way. Carnifex hand cannon. Ooh, hello. That sounds useful. More element zero, more iridium. Heavy weapons. Anything else? Medkit, which I don't really need. I've got full metagel anyway. Alright then. Well, that'll be why there's a weapons locker over here. Check out this hand cannon, shall we? Sounds like the kind of gun that I would appreciate. Looks like the kind that I would appreciate too. Yep. Upgrades the Predator Heavy pistol. So yeah, Predator Heavy and then just the Carnifex hand cannon. That looks better too. Yeah. Grand. You guys presumably can also use pistols and it's just a straight upgrade, so yeah, might as well keep it with that. Right then. Are we not going this way?
Go talk to him. We need all the help we can get.
I was trying to move faster. Where am I going? Oh, door over here. Okay. I'm with it. I understand what's going on. Hey, straight into the combat zone. Hey, fellas, how you doing?
We're compromised.
Man, that thing feels chunky. Fire's chunky too, damn. I like that. It's got, like, no ammo, but you don't need a lot of ammo if you can kill things in one shot. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Nice. Sick. Ow. That was fucking carnage, wasn't it? Why'd a Krogan have to be so tough? Bloody turtle looking motherfuckers. Like, they do look like turtles, right? It's not just me who thinks that. Boing. Boy, you're a handful. Shepard, do you want to, like, get up and fight this dude at all? Oh, I wanted to try and punch him in the face. I don't know why you're just standing around, but it doesn't bother me one. I need more ammo for that stuff. Pull him, would you? Thanks, Jacob. In a perfect world. Yep, you would do that. Thank you. Damn it, my fucking aim's a little bit off. That's better. You dead? Yep, cool. Goodies? Handy things? Nah. Med station? Nah, that's fine. Anything else? Anything actually, like, useful? Maybe? Ooh. Gambling terminal? Why not? We'll steal some shit from this. Diddy. Whoops, not that one. Nope. And there we go. Riveting. Oh, well. Money is money. Speaking of, though. Actually, no, that's not at all relevant, but I'm out of time, so I'm gonna have to leave this episode here, mid-progress through fights. Maybe a quarter, I don't know. More combat in Mass Effect 2. But, yeah, thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next episode.